Hello, I'm going to demonstrate to you how to wear a PPE kit in cases of COVID positive patients before you enter the isolation ward. So I'll be first starting by using the disinfectant and then using the shoe cover. So I'll be using two pairs of shoe cover. This will be followed by wearing the overalls. So as you can see, this is kind of a dungaree, and what you need to do is sit down while wearing it, and you have to make sure that you don't tear the suit and you don't want any holes inside this suit, because you are going to enter an infective isolation ward with COVID positive patients. So after this, I am supposed to first wear a mask, preferably a N95 mask. I have to make sure that the mask fits me snugly, covering my nose and my mouth. After this, I am supposed to wear protective goggles. After this protective goggles, I am supposed to pull this hood and make sure that I am fully covered, and I will be wearing my first pair of gloves. Attention has to be given that the gloves are completely covering the sleeves of my overalls. Also, before performing any aerosol inducing procedures such as intubation or bronchoscopy, it is advisable that I go for another layer of protective gear. So the first thing that I am going to do is that I am going to wear these knee-length shoe covers. Now I would preferably wear another pair of gloves. followed by a protective gown. Last but not the least is the protective hood. So this was a demonstration on how to wear your PPE kit while entering a COVID isolation positive ward. And as I always say, we will win, and every day is a good day to save lives.